Once upon a time, there was a giant who had a quarrel with the wizard. He rode piggyback on the snail and danced with the ladybugs. Tiny as he was, he had great fun in the world of little things. But one unlucky day, he decided to visit his friend, the frog. He had just scrambled onto a leaf when a large pike swallowed him up. "What am I going to do with this tiny lad?" said the cook to himself. Then he had a brainwave. "He can be a royal page boy. He's so tiny. I can pop him into the castle cake I'm making."
Okay, Naga, smile.
The bigger your dream, the bigger your motivation. The bigger your motivation, the bigger your success. It is possible to dream your way to success. All you have to do is dream big and work your way towards achieving it.